Sidelines Hall of Famer David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Thank you, Kevin. Marcus Smart stands 6'3", but he said, I can guard bigs, so I started.
You stretch six. I love that. Great stuff, David. Thank you. So here's Miami's starting group. Butler and Tucker up in the forward spots. Backcourt pair for them. It's Lowry and Robinson. And it's Adebayo in the five spot. And for the Celtics. Outside of the wing.
Victor Oladipo.
12. What a nice look.
Over in the corner, Williams. Pass to Pritchard. Down low. Here's Tice. Takes the assist and lays it in. They got the pass nicely.
And another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
No, fuck. Boom!
Now, Hero, he's guarding closely. Here's Adebayo. And it's White with the rebound.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is
not. Tie game in Boston. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports.
From the other guys because they think they have a play, a dunk, a pass, an assist, or something.
And for Lowry, all of 6 feet tall to absorb those collisions, sacrificing his body, it shows what he's all about.
And like he said, whatever it takes to win, that pit bull mentality, and he's got the strength to weather the physicality.
And we're back with you, all set to bring you more action from game three. And the Celtics guys, what jumps out to you is this one.
Well, the offense is clicking, and they seem to have seized the momentum here early on.
Boy, it's been a really pretty thing to watch, executing their game plan to perfection.
And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. On the court for the Celtics, we've got Williams. He's out there with Brown. Tim White is out there. So Boston going with almost an interdiction. Robert Williams is checked in for Daniel Tice. Horford comes in for Williams. Tatum is checked in for Derek White. And Smart sub on for Pritchard. Here's Williams. In close, he hits it.
Pretty much all of his buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Former number three pick in the 2017 draft, Jason Tatum, has
Celtics trail by three. In the corner, Horford with it. The train. The Celtics keep it going. A new 14-second shot clock. Oladipo against Tatum. Just four to shoot. And that one, good. Dwayne Williams has got his second basket.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Miami's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter. So now the pass to Hero. Oh, there's the one-handed Hero.
And there's that vertical of Hero. Gets off the floor with ease and just hammers that one down.
Smart passes to Williams. Back to Smart. Good, and it's Williams who picks up the assist.
No, exposing a weakness in the defense. That's just way too easy, guys.
And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. A wide open McGee for Oladipo. And a miss there on the triple.
Well, the defense clearly was not interested in guarding him from downtown. They're very fortunate he missed.
The feed to Williams. Over in the corner, Brown. Back to Williams.
Oh, fuck.
Here's Truth. He's covered by Brown. Passes to Hero. To the inside. Tucker can't get it to go. Boston trail. Tatum on the win.
Ooh!
Jason Tatum at 6'8" with authority. That's nice.
There's 48 seconds left here in the second. And stolen by Horford. And here comes Horford. Beating the fast break. Here's Tatum.
Thanks very much. Back to you.
Thanks, David. And we'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter underway.